Palin, you know, they wanted to get her all fixed up for the big election, so they put her in some outfits. They went out shopping. They got her some outfits.
Yeah.
Her excuse is now for spending $150,000 on clothes. Here we go.
Number 10.
Need to look good for the Russians who can see me in Alaska.
Number 9.
Well, the old man spends more on holiday.
Number 8.
Auditioning to be Paris Hilton's BFF.
Number 7.
Wanted to impress the American voters in the evening gown competition.
Number 6. Number 5, I
feel like the liberal retailers that got your sales tactics.
Number 4,
because the dollar is so weak, it's really like I only spend $50,000.
Number 3,
excuses, I'll find some and I'll get right back to you.
Number 3,
in addition to every newspaper and magazine, I also read every catalog. And
number 1, sir.
Thank you.